It all started in 2007. I was passing by these Belgian beers. I look at them and I thought, well, this is different. Usually I don't like the more industrial beer, more common beer. And I was like, this is really nice, really different. This has flavor, has aromas, smells, has taste. It's quite different from what I was used to. About 1 year from there, in 2008, I decided that it was time to make my own beer. I couldn't find any different beers in Portugal. It was too expensive to import them, to buy them online. So I had to brew my own beer. And that's how it all started. I can say that after all these years, I developed this really passion and love for beer. So one day I was, this was a Sunday, resting day, we call it a resting day, and I was, it was in the morning, and I said to my girlfriend, okay, I'm leaving because I have to brew. And at the time I was brewing in my father's garage with him, it was on brewing, and then she turned around in the sofa and told me, oh, there you go, to that damn beer. Maldita means almost like damn beer, maldita cerveja. And I heard that and was like, that's a really nice name to describe a beer. We have a Czech Pilsner, Women Pilsner. It's a Czech lager. It's our most easy drinking beer. Then we have our, I think it's the most recognized beer from our range, which is the English barley wine. It won the best dark barley wine of Europe in the World Beer Awards in 2014. It's a very strong beer. It's a 9% alcohol beer. It's quite sweet. It's very 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 good when aged. It's very nice, and it changed the whole scenery also in the Portuguese beer. So in summer, it's a very very distinct beer, which is very nice to go with the Portuguese strong cheeses. Then we have the Rubus Porto, which is the best beer that we have for sweets, especially the soft eggs or ovos moles. The last beer, it's our new beer. This beer was a very pleasant surprise for us. I started developing it around 6 months ago, and it won this September the best pale barley wine in the world in the World Beer Awards. It's a wheat wine. It's a pale wheat barley wine. It's very very pleasant, very nice, rich sweetness that is balanced with its American hop bitterness. So it's a beer thought to be drink and eat and be used at the table, not only just drinking it while at the bar. These two barrels, they are very special. This is a barrel with two kinds of wort, beer wort and grape wort. In some, this is to develop a new Portuguese style. We're going to call it Portuguese grape. It's very fruity and a little sweet. The second one is for my birthday. It's a very special edition. This is a really, really old cask with a blend of two kinds of beer. So it's a surprise, I'm not going to tell them. I'm going to open this for my birthday on February, so come beer. It's very easy to sell strong beers to wine lovers. Wine is really important to us, it's really cultural. If you treat beer and treat it really specially, really well like you treat wine here in Portugal, you will learn to love beer. So it's easy to go from wine to beer.